Season 2 of my web series Life and Art is coming out soon, and it's all about what I've been up to for the past year.